Mabuhay!
I'm Ralph Martin Ramos.
I'm Carlos Aquino Jr.
We are culinary students from the De La Salle College of St. Denis.
And today we are here to demonstrate on how to make Maja Blanca.
Maja Blanca is a famous Filipino dessert usually eaten as a snack.
And these are the ingredients. 2 liters of coconut milk.
240 grams of white sugar,
400 grams of corn kernels,
150 ml of condensed milk,
370 ml of evaporated milk,
and 200 grams of cornstarch. So I have here 1.2 liters of coconut milk. What we do is we add the sugar. So we add the condensed milk. Then we add the evaporated milk. Then we pour in all the corn. Then you wait for it to simmer. Then wait for it to boil.
Right. While we're waiting for the mixture to boil, we are now going to make the thickener for the Maja Blanca. So we take the cornstarch and about 750 ml of the coconut milk, mix it all together, and give it a good stir.
Now that it is boiling, you add the mixture of the coconut milk and the cornstarch here. When it starts to thicken, you immediately transfer it into a serving dish or a bowl. So you flatten out the Maja Blanca by shaking it like this, or by using a spatula to level it out.
Now the Maja Blanca has set. As you can see, it's not as liquid as it was before. It's now as more of a gelatin solid kind of dessert. So you can either transfer it to a mold or to a serving dish. So in here, we loosen the sides to free the Maja Blanca from the mold. Put a decoration on the plate, like so. And then we put the Maja Blanca on the center. Then garnish it with a little bit of latte. Go. Maja Blanca.
I hope you enjoyed our presentation on how to make Maja Blanca. Once again, I am Ralph Martin Ramos.
And I'm Carlos Aquino Jr. Thank you and good day.
His name is Toby.
I say.
He's throwing you a sexy party.
Sexy. My sexy party. Have a breast milk with a dash of Bacardi. The women will converse with you about wealth or shoes or the weather and everyone's
favorite.
What? Celebrating with smiles and cool. As I make preparations to take over the world. And just so it won't seem awfully strange.